Hi everybody and welcome back to Soft Skill Studio. My name is Suman Kher. I am passionate about making you confident presenters and speakers. In today's video, I'm going to talk about executive presence, that mysterious quality that makes people project gravitas in any situation. I'd like to deconstruct this concept into three things which, when put together, will help you project confidence in any situation. Number one, powerdressing. The way you look is very important for first impressions and the way people are going to perceive you. So make sure that you go ahead and dress up or down depending on the kind of situation or meeting that you're going to be in. Think of people who you really look up to, be it Kate Middleton's dresses or Chanda Kochhar's saris. They've really gone ahead and branded themselves with the way they power dress. Number two, body language. Stand tall, walk with a purpose, and make sure that you take a seat at the head of the table or where all the action is. Power pose in advance to make sure that you get that additional kick of assertiveness for more stressful situations. If you look at the videos in my channel, you will find that I've made a complete video on how to use power pose in your everyday life to feel assertive. Number three, communication. Develop your voice. Practice voice modulation. Don't start your sentences with because that really makes you sound underconfident. Learn to communicate in a way that you're going to say what you want to with impact. Now, before I go, I have two very quick favors to ask you. Number one, please subscribe to my channel and like, share and comment this video as well so that other people can watch it. Number two, in the comments, tell me what are the kind of videos that you would want to watch on my channel. Just drop in the topic and I will try my best to add that to my list of videos that I'm going to shoot. So see you next time and thank you for watching.